A Lancaster County man will serve up to 30 years in prison for several felonies, including rape of a child. 36-year-old Joseph Valentine Jr. from West Lampeter Township pleaded guilty to the abuse of a girl that went on for about 10 years.